So firstly, I would like to ask you, this film looks really intense, and you keep shifting from Lutera and from all the other films that you've done. Why this? What went behind making something like this?
I think just the frustration back then, and this was written, I mean, it's been written since 2010, 11. Anurag's been a part of the process. I think the frustration of just being an Indian citizen at some point in time just drives you towards certain thoughts and certain needs and that kind of stuff. So it started, the seed started from, the country we're living in, and we all love our country, but let's be honest, there are problems which we all want to solve and that kind of stuff. And sometimes vigilantism, though it's not the right thing to do, it just feels that, yaar, bas thappad maar dunga kabhi kabhi. So that's the, starts from there, but of course, that's not the film. So yeah, and we're all big fans of graphic novels, of superheroes, and of Superman, Batman, and coming all the way down from there. That we always felt that, I always personally felt that I'd love to be able to create the first Indian sort of like super. I don't know if I'm still the first. I think people have overtaken me by then, but still. So yeah, it just comes from a very deep-rooted sort of like want to, I think, for justice and those kind of things. So.
And Anurag, when you heard of the concept, what was the first thought that crossed your mind?
Knowing the angst that Vikram had then, so I knew that this is coming from a personal experience, and that personal experience has been put into the film as well. So.
And when you heard the script for the first time, were you blown away?
I actually auditioned for the film in 2012. Yeah, 2012. I was 22. Auditioned for the film. Then it didn't work out. Then I went and did my first film, and then I got lucky, and then it happened again. And the second time, actually, the script had changed quite a bit from what it was. And then it kind of worked out, I think, in 2016. So I've also been aware of the film for many, many years.
But was it very intense, the character that you were playing? I mean, in terms of training and stuff like that?
Yeah, I mean, there was quite a bit of martial arts training and stuff. But I think it was kind of more, I was more focused on, I mean, that was obviously a part of it, but more focused on like the dramatic part and the performance and stuff, because the character has quite a journey through the film that you'll see in the film.
All right. I would now also like to invite on stage from Phantom, can we have Madhu Mantena? Please, huge round of applause. Also, the
Madhu.
COO of Reliance Entertainment, Shibashish Sarkar. And Senior Vice President, India Theatricals, Eros International, Nandu Ahuja. All right, we'll take a few pictures, then we move ahead with the questions. All right, we will now open it out to the media for a round of questions. I'd request the media to please keep the questions strictly related to the film. Thank you. Yes.
Hi, here to your left. Harshvardhan, my question is to you. Hi, Neha from Bollywood now. Firstly, if you could share your experience, being a superhero.
No, I mean, we shot some really high-octane action scenes in Bombay, and yeah, I mean, it was a dream come true for any young actor to kind of, play, a superhero or a vigilante, or so it was an amazing experience. I always wanted to do this film. I wanted to do this film since 2012, like I said, so to actually be there finally, in the suit, in the mask, was a dream come true. So it was an amazing experience.
Also, if you could share your journey in this industry, like hero banna kitna mushkil raha, kitna aasan raha aapke liye, you know, because you're doing this completely different genre of films. We don't see you obviously in romantic, as a romantic hero. So if you could share your journey, also what kind of films that you're looking forward?
I'm just focusing on trying to improve as an actor and improve my craft. And I think the best way to do that is to work with the best directors. And I've been lucky enough to work with two of the best directors for me personally in my first two films. And that's the aim, is to just keep improving as an actor. And that's my only focus, you know. So.
Yes. I also had a question. What was the craziest stunt you did in this entire...
Vikram should probably answer that.
He threw him off a bridge.
Hello?
We threw him off a bridge. You should ask the 80s.
Yes, next question.
Hello. Hi. Priyanka, you're from India Forums. So Vikram sir and Harsh and Anurag sir again. The film revolves around corruption. And in day-to-day scenario also, if we go to see, we have corruption everywhere. What's your take on that?
It's a really detailed question. I think Anurag Kashyap should answer that question.
I think his take on corruption is in the film. 25th May, you'll know his take on it. Because like I said, this film actually comes from a very personal experience. There's this whole portion in the first half. And that's exactly how it happened. That Vikram will never admit to it, and I won't tell you which one, but you have to figure it out yourself.
Harsh?
That was the genesis of the film.
I really liked the script. I was very emotional when I read it back then, and it got even better when I read it now. And there's a lot of it. I don't think it's just focused on kind of one kind of corruption. I think it's an overall kind of like thematic kind of thing, you know. The answers are in the film. You'll see it soon.
Yes, next question.
Hi, Harshvardhan. Ravi from ABP News. रवि फ्रॉम एबीपी न्यूज़ हर्षवर्धन आपकी जो पहली फिल्म थी मिर्ज़िया उसने बॉक्स ऑफिस पर बहुत कमाल नहीं दिखाया वर यू हार्टब्रोकन क्या उस दौरान आपकी मानसिक स्थिति थी क्योंकि बहुत उम्मीदें की जा रही थी उस फिल्म से आपके डेब्यू से
आई थिंक यू नो टू बी ऑनेस्ट आई काइंड ऑफ न्यू समवेयर दैट वी वर ट्राइंग टू डू समथिंग वेरी न्यू यू नो एंड वेरी डिफरेंट एंड व्हेनेवर यू ट्राई एंड डू समथिंग डिफरेंट यू डोंट ऑलवेज सक्सीड यू नो बट आई थिंक फॉर मी द सक्सेस ऑफ मिर्ज़िया पर्सनली वाज You know, I got to work with a director that I've idolized. I love his movies. And, you know, his vision was amazing and spectacular, you know. So to be part of that was great. And I got to learn a lot as an actor. And I improve a lot as an actor. I think if I hadn't done Mirza and gone through that experience, I wouldn't have been able to do Bhavesh Joshi. So, you know, so. But yeah, I mean, it's always disheartening when you put 2-3 years of work into something and a lot of people don't see it. So, but you got to keep going, you know. I don't think I'm the first actor that's done a film that's not made money. And I don't think I'll be the last, but you just got to keep working, put your head down, and just keep working.
Vikram, आपसे सवाल आपने बताया थोड़ी देर पहले कि 2011 में आप ये फिल्म प्लान कर रहे थे, तो क्या वजह थी कि इतना 7 साल बाद आपने ये फिल्म बनाई? बीच में मतलब काफी चेंजेस आपने स्क्रिप्ट में किए, जैसे कि आप बोल रहे थे, तो उस दौरान क्या था? शायद उस दौरान आप उड़ान भी बना रहे थे 2010-11 के दौरान?
नहीं, उड़ान के बाद है. उड़ान के बाद मैंने लिखी थी पिक्चर, फिर मैं बनाने की कोशिश कर रहा था, फिर मतलब मल्टीपल थिंग्स हैपेंड के एक्टर्स आए थे, एक्टर्स चले गए थे. आई हैड कास्ट समबडी एंड देन इट डिडंट वर्क आउट हिम बिकॉज हिज प्रीवियस फिल्म हैडंट वर्कड एंड देन द इकोनॉमिक्स डिडंट वर्क आउट. देन द गवर्नमेंट चेंज्ड एंड देन यू नो तो आई पुट द फिल्म असाइड फॉर अ बिट एंड सेड यार इस पे थोड़ा बाद में करते हैं. देन बट समटाइम्स एक होता है ना कि एक फिल्म कीप्स कॉलिंग आउट टू यू, कभी कभी वो सच्चा प्यार. So then I pulled out the film, I reworked the entire thing, made it a different kind of film. And in the book, it's like it's a film that you really believe in, you want to work in. So the journey's been long, but eventually I think this is the right film that we've made from the original film that it was. I think it's a better film than what I was trying to make back then. Like Anurag says, that film was a very angsty film. It was a little angsty.
Yeah, that film was different. That zone too. At that time, this whole anti-corruption movement was going on, which... Yes. इस पार्ट ऑफ द फिल्म उसको किस तरह से ऑल्टर किया गया, अडैप्ट किया गया, टाइम चेंज हुआ, तो ऑल दोस थिंग्स आर देयर.
सो द फिल्म इज इन अ सेंस इट्स अ प्रोटेस्ट, इन दैट सेंस इट्स आवर प्रोटेस्ट अबाउट अगेंस्ट करप्शन, अगेंस्ट अ सर्टेन पार्ट ऑफ द सिस्टम दैट वी फील डजंट वर्क एंड स्टफ फॉर दैट. नॉट मतलब ही इज नॉट फाइटिंग एलियंस और एनीथिंग इन द फिल्म, तो ऐसा कुछ नहीं है. दैट्स द एवेंजर्स दैट्स प्लेइंग देयर.
अनुराग, एक सवाल आपसे. बहुत ही पॉपुलर कॉमिक बुक है डोगा के कैरेक्टर पे आप एक सुपर हीरो फिल्म बनाने वाले थे.
नहीं नहीं मैं तो सोच क्या, रहा था सपने देख रहा था बनाने
क्या अब ऐसा लगता है कि ये इस फिल्म के बाद आप कभी बनाएंगे.
नहीं नहीं वो मैं सपना देख रहा था डोगा बनाने का. मेरा सपना अधूरा रह गया. मैं जग गया.
कुछ वजह बताएंगे आपने क्यों शेल्फ
में डोगा नहीं बनेगी.
कुछ रीजन बता सकते हैं क्यों शेल्फ किया
डोगा ने. वो नहीं वर्कआउट ही नहीं हुआ.
यस
बहुत सालों तक हम लोग काम कर रहे थे वर्कआउट ही नहीं हुआ.
लेट्स मूव टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन.
हाय दिस इज शिल्पा फ्रॉम E24. जनरली हम देखते हैं कि सुपर हीरो फिल्म जो होती है सुपर हीरो पे बेस्ड और उनका जो नाम होता है बहुत ज़्यादा अलग होता है. पूरी फिल्म भी बहुत ज़्यादा अलग होती है. लेकिन इसमें जो नाम आपने चूज़ किया है भावेश जोशी इट्स अ वेरी कॉमन नेम. सो इसके पीछे का क्या रीज़न है व्हाई यू चूज़ दिस नेम.
इट्स बिकॉज फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल द नेम एक दो दोस्त था मेरा स्कूल में भावेश जोशी जो एकदम बहुत ही मतलब ही वॉज वेरी वेरी नॉटी एक्सट्रीमली नॉटी. तो आई यूज़ टू गेट इन ट्रबल बिकॉज ऑफ हिम. एंड स्ट्रेंजली होता है ना कि कभी कभी एक दोस्त के भी मधु अनुराग यू ऑलवेज टेक फर्स्ट नेम्स उसके. आई डोंट नो व्हाई वी ऑलवेज कॉल हिम बाय हिज फुल नेम भावेश जोशी. सो दैट नेम वाज स्टक इन माय हेड. एंड समवेयर जो आप कह रहे हैं वो सब सही कह रहे हैं ना कि एक कॉमन एक बहुत ही कॉमन नाम है. एंड दैट्स द होल पॉइंट. इट्स अबाउट अ कॉमन मैन एंड अबाउट कॉमन पीपल ट्राइंग टू डू समथिंग बिगर टू डिलीवर जस्टिस. एंड दैट्स द होल पॉइंट ऑफ द फिल्म कि यू मेक द नेम सच अ कॉमन नेम दैट इट अपील्स टू एवरीबॉडी.
एक्चुअली नाम के मामले में विक्रम क्रिएटिव बिल्कुल भी नहीं है. पहले फिल्म का नाम फैंटम रखना चाहता था लेकिन वो कंपनी का नाम था. तो फिर उन्होंने सोचा कि कुछ और नाम रखते हैं. सारे नाम जो कैरेक्टर्स के फिल्म में इसके अपने लाइफ से उठाए हुए हैं. इसमें एक भी नाम इस फिल्म में इसने इमेजिनेशन से नहीं निकाला है. सब इसकी जिंदगी में रियल लोग हैं जिनके नाम उसने फिल्म में कैरेक्टर्स के रखे हैं.